Hi, I'm Dr. Deepa. Welcome to my channel Together in Fun. Thunderstorms. A thunderstorm, also known as an electrical storm or a lightning storm, is a storm characterized by the presence of lightning and its effect on the Earth's atmosphere, known as thunder. Thunderstorms occur in a type of cloud known as cumulonimbus. They are usually accompanied by strong winds and often produce heavy rain and sometimes snow, sleet or hail. But some thunderstorms produce little precipitation or no precipitation at all. Thunderstorms may line up in a series or become a rain band known as squall line. Strong or severe thunderstorms include some of the most dangerous weather phenomena, including large hail, strong winds, and tornadoes. Some of the most persistent severe thunderstorms, known as supercells, rotate as do cyclones. While most thunderstorms move with the mean wind flow through the layer of troposphere that they occupy, vertical wind shear sometimes causes a deviation in their course at right angle to the wind shear direction. Thunderstorms results from the rapid upward movement of warm, moist air, sometimes along a front. As the warm, moist air moves upwards, it cools, condenses, and forms a cumulonimbus cloud that can reach heights of over 20 kilometers. As the rising air reaches its dew point temperature, water vapor condenses into water droplets or ice, reducing pressure locally within the thunderstorm cell. Any precipitation falls the long distance through the clouds towards the Earth's surface. As the droplets fall, they collide with other droplets and become larger. The falling droplets create a downdraft as it pulls cold air with it, and this cold air spreads out at the Earth's surface, occasionally causing strong winds that are commonly associated with thunderstorms. Thunderstorms can form and develop in any geographical location, but most frequently within the mid-latitude, where warm, moist air from tropical latitudes collide with the cooler air from the polar latitudes. Thunderstorms are responsible for the development and formation of many severe weather phenomena. Thunderstorms and the phenomena that occur along with them pose great hazards. Damage that results from thunderstorms is mainly inflicted by downburst winds, large hailstones, and flash flooding caused by heavy precipitation. Stronger thunderstorm cells are capable of producing tornadoes and waterspouts. There are four types of thunderstorms: single cell, multi-cell cluster, multi-cell lines, and supercells. supercell thunderstorms are the strongest and most severe. Mesoscale convective systems formed by favorable vertical wind shear within the tropics and subtropics can be responsible for the development of hurricanes. Dry thunderstorms with no precipitation can cause the outbreak of wildfires from the heat generated from the cloud to ground lightning that accompanies them. Several means are used to study thunderstorms: weather radar, weather stations, and video photography. Past civilizations held various myths concerning thunderstorms and their development as late as the 18th century. Beyond the Earth's atmosphere, thunderstorms have also been observed on the planets of Jupiter, Saturn, Neptune, and probably Venus. If you are watching this channel for the first time, subscribe. If you like the content, click the like button and share. If you want to see more of these videos, enable the bell icon. Thank you.